Hi, this is Jonathan Sweet at Professional Billiards Show Village at International Billiards Show 2011. I'm here with Chris Kolwitz from Viance, and we're talking about the top choice lumber products here in Show Village. Chris, can you tell me a little bit about what you guys are showing here this year?
Sure, we're here on the Seabreeze home, which is one of the three homes in the village, and we are featuring Lowe's Top Choice treated lumber products. Top Choice uses one of our preservatives, ACQ, and it's ACQ Preserve Plus, which is used in a number of stores that Lowe's has. Preserve Plus is a one of the most widely used preservatives in the market. The Plus is the actual water repellent, which is added to the Lowe's severe weather decking. The severe weather decking, actually, because of the water repellent, helps repel water, keeps the wood more stabilized, makes for a better looking product. Top Choice is also, Lowe's takes great pride in the fact that their wood has less knots, has less wane, and is probably the best looking decking available in the marketplace. We built this beautiful deck, we added some furniture, sitting in a couple of beautiful Adirondack chairs built out of Preserve Plus, which is Top Choice treated lumber products.
That's great, Chris. Now, obviously, composites have made a lot of gains in the last couple years. Can you tell me about some of the advantage of this product versus the composite products on the market?
Sure. We're actually finding that the composite market, although they would like to continue to gain market share, wood products have actually started to gain share back. Builders have found that, again, building with wood and better wood preserved products, like Lowe's treated wood, which their severe weather Top Choice product, with the built-in water repellent, you're actually getting a lot more life cycle out of the product. Wood is a much greener product than composites. There's been recent life cycle analysis done comparing ACQ products and composites, and those reports clearly show that building with a wood deck is going to last a lot longer than a composite deck. You can clean it. It's not, if it gets scratched, you can repair it. You can keep a wood deck looking new for 20 to 30 years. This particular house has four decks on it. It has one here in the front, which we're sitting on. There's actually a rear deck, and then there are two covered decks for this Seabreeze house.
Thanks a lot, Chris, for sharing the information today with us about the Lowe's Top Choice lumber products.
Thank you.